Hello, I am Chris Menard. Welcome to my channel. A really cool feature that is available now in PowerPoint using Microsoft Forms is the ability to insert a quiz or form into PowerPoint, and it is interactive. This is a great feature. One little note before I start. This will only work with an education account or a business account. I tried this with my M365 family account, and it didn't work. Also, it is available on PowerPoint for the web and PowerPoint for M365, which I don't believe, if you have a Mac, is going to work right now. But this just came out, so I wouldn't give them too long before they have this working for you. Also, before I actually dive into this, you can create your form either before you insert it into PowerPoint or when you're in PowerPoint, it'll let you create the form right then and also edit an existing form. In Microsoft Forms, here is the form that I created. It's only got one question. I made this in about 3 to 5 minutes. If you don't know how to create a form in PowerPoint, please let me know in the comments down below. But I threw these images in here also. If you want to make sure everyone can take this and it's people outside your organization, come to the three dots and go to settings and make sure you put anyone can respond. If you want to keep this only for people in your organization or company or tenant, then it would be only people in Chris Menard can respond, record their name, and possibly one response per person is what I would do. This, what I have selected right now, is the default. So I'm going to just say anyone can respond right now just to keep this simple. But in real life, I'll probably do this one. Just like that. Here we go. I'm going to close this out. You don't even have to leave it running. And you can close this out or leave it running. I don't care. Let me pull up PowerPoint. I have PowerPoint running. I've got my title slide. Do not put your form over one of your existing slides because it will replace it. So I'm going to add a new slide. Whatever slide you want, a blank slide actually works great for this. To insert that, you go to the Insert tab at the top, and here is Forms. I did not see this in my M365 family account. Click on Forms. A task pane loads on the right-hand side. You could make a new form. You could make a new quiz. But here is that existing form that I have. It's reading it from my account. I could come in here and edit if I wanted to add or remove a city, but I'm just going to hit insert. Perfect. It is now on this slide. It takes up the entire slide. So that's why I'm stressing don't put this over an existing slide. I can collect responses offline. I'm going to close the task pane though for now. Don't have to. It works from here, but it also works if I was running my slideshow. I'm just going to run it from here because it will pop me into speaker notes, and I want you to see how this looks. So I'm going to hit present for interactive meeting. This is so cool. Fingers crossed that it loads. And it did. That is my form that I created in MS Forms. So now you're saying, well, how do people respond? You tell them to grab their camera. Or you could have sent them the link in a Microsoft Teams chat even, especially if you're in a meeting showing PowerPoint, that would have worked. I'm just going to use my phone real quick just to prove this works. I left this question as you can only select one, but I could have made it where you can pick multiple cities, so I can only pick one city. I am going to pick, let's go to Austin. Austin has now went from 0% to 100% on my screen. Really, really cool feature right here. If you have any questions about MS Forms, how to create them, how to add pictures, please let me know. I've already got plenty of videos on it. I'll put them in the description down below. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.